How to fix Meta Business Suite not uploading photos and videos. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix the issue of Meta Business Suite not uploading photos and videos. If you've been struggling with this annoying problem, don't worry, I've got a few simple solutions for you. First things first, let's start with some basic troubleshootings. If you're facing issues uploading content, the first thing you should do is check your internet connection. A slow or unstable connection can cause uploads to fail. Sometimes the issue can be due to older corrupted cache and cookies in your browser. Clearing them can often fix upload issue. Here's how to clear them. Simply tap on three dots and go to history and simply tap on delete browsing data. Now close the browser and reopen Meta Business Suite to see if the upload issue is fixed. If the clearing the cache didn't work, try switching to a different browser or device. Another possible fix is ensuring that you're using the latest version of the Meta Business Suite app. If you're using the desktop app or mobile app, an outdated version may cause issues. Head over to your App Store or Google Play Store and check if there's an update available. And if there is, simply update it. And that's how you fix Meta Business Suite not uploading photos and videos.